Hi guys, my name is Ayesha and I head community at Winkl, and I'm the one to be blamed for those fun activity emails that you've been receiving. Today, we're going to talk about one of the most critical topics, that is selecting your niche as a content creator. So what exactly is a niche? Niche is nothing but a specialized category around which you will be creating content. Some of the most common niches are fashion, lifestyle, food, parenting, etc. Why is selecting a niche so important? Because you, as a content creator, want to be known for something. Let me make it very simple for you. Would you rather be a large fish in a small pond or a small fish in an ocean? So while you're contemplating this, let's see what goes behind selecting the right niche as a content creator. I have three tips that will help you select the right niche as a content creator. Tip number one, content brainstorm. All you have to do is take a board or take a piece of paper and write down all the niches that come to your mind. For example, it can be fashion, it can be fitness, it can be lifestyle, it can be makeup. Once you have jotted down all the niches, what I want you to do is under each niche, write 4 or 5 content ideas that come to you. What we're trying to do over here is, we're trying to see how easily content ideas come under each niche category. For example, if the niches you've selected are fashion, beauty, travel and fitness, and you have a lot of fashion and beauty ideas, but not a lot of content ideas for travel and fitness, that means fashion and beauty comes effortlessly to you. And that exactly is the niche that you should be going forward with. So guys, let's jump on to tip number two. It's very simple, be unique. So now the question is, how do you really stand out from others, right? While creating content, make sure you create it using a different presentation style or create different content in itself. Because guys, let's face it, if you're creating content just like everybody else, why would someone want to consume your content when there are already hundreds of similar content pieces available? Now it's time for the last tip, that is selecting a sub-niche. So what do we really mean by selecting a subcategory? It's nothing but narrowing down your niche as much as possible. Let me give you a very simple example. Suppose you've decided to create content around fitness. Ask questions like, fitness for whom? If you have decided to create fitness content for moms, what kind of moms? You can further narrow it down to fitness for moms who've just had a baby. So this ensures that you have a highly targeted audience from day one and you get noticed from your initial days. We hope this helps as you're starting out, and as and when you grow your audience, you can explore other niches or categories. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye!